Hello viewers, I hope you all good. Today I'm going to show you an important thing. As we know, this is the default login URL of WordPress login system. Some of people have WP admin. This URL redirect to the login page. This is the default login page we can see. So this URL can be tracked easily by hackers or by bad peoples, because this is the default link everyone know, which is the link of the login page in WordPress. So important thing is, if we are want to prevent this hacking thing, we have to change our default login page URLs, so bad peoples cannot to track our URLs of the login page. So let's do it. Here I will use a good plugin to hide that login URL. Go to plugin page and new plugin, add a new plugin. Here you have to write WPS hide login. There is a lot of plugin like that, but I like this one, WPS hide login. This is so simple and easy to use. Other I didn't use. If you want to use them, then you can free to use. So this one I will go for setup, install. Now it will take just a little bit of time, then active this plugin. Now you can maybe confused where is the setting, where this plugin goes. You must check tools menu, or you must check setting menu. So it should be in the setting menu, WPS hide login. Also, if you want to go plugin setting from this plugin install page, then you can see this plugin at the end of the page, then click the settings. And now you can see we have reached in the WPS hide login section. Here you can see what we want to change. Suppose I'm going to write it something like this, my login page. You can make your terms, but here in here don't use any special character, don't use space, don't use other symbol or sign, anything, just letters and dashes you can use. Then save change. With this plugin, you also can change the 404 page. If you don't know what is 404, 404 is error page. If some pages are not available or not reachable, then this 404 error will show. You will see the changes in the incognito mode. So this URL, we have old version, old one. So I reload this. Now focus on this page panel, you will see the 404 error page. Here is the page not found, 404. Then I will write login. So you can see, if I don't know the exact URL which is I written in the dashboard, then I cannot track this login page. Now we have to check what we write, is that working or not. So what was our URL? My login page. You can see what I write there, and I'm here. See the default login page, everything is working. So this is very necessary if you want to prevent your site from hackers. This is really, really, really needed. I hope you guys very helpful with this video. Subscribe and stay with me. I'll bring you some new videos every week. Thank you. Bye bye.